Focus. Focus. Focus.
Hello. Who are you? Doesn't matter. Welcome. You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening?
It's breathing.
Ned, it's breathing. It's breathing. He knows she's getting closer.
He can feel her coming closer.
She's getting closer.
They're watching.
They're watching. They're watching.
This is a journey deep into darkness. There'll be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
They're watching.
Why isn't she doing coming? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him.
Land of mist and fog.
He's in there.
The old fool was right.
Only the dead dwell in Helheim, and that is where you must travel.
Why did she do that? She shouldn't have done it. She can't go back now.
No, this is it. The hidden path.
It's not safe.
It worked.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listened when everyone else laughed. My people pay the heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Another voice joins us. She once tried to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. But what good is that? When we are always here. I guess it's the same with heights. You can stand on the edge. Pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near, waiting for you to make that little slip. You can't just wish things away.
world of the dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the nine worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed. And with her, you must bargain. Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Pays for seeing things differently. Because once you gaze into the relentless darkness, all that lurks within it can see you too. Stop her. She will find what she's looking for.
broken.
The gate is open.
Wait.
Open.
It's darkness. I know it from the wilds. It's coming back for me. I remember. It didn't end well in the wilds. It never does. You think you can overcome the darkness, make sense of it, and once relief settles in, it strikes out of nowhere, throwing you helplessly back into the maelstrom. Drowning the mind in fear, deeper, deeper, dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back. But there, in the darkness,
Senua. And
she remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua, take my iron mirror. Look into it. For it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus! Focus! Focus!
She's going to lose.